Yeah, I'm really interested to see what this is going to do to the world. Right. Oops, wrong button.
Some sort of guard post.
Yeah, while we're here, we'll go into the thingy bloke as well. Merchant. Right. Let's change you out to 4. Should try that for a change? Oh, I haven't got my Matuk. Oh, what a numpty. I got rid of my Matuk. Oh, fuck. What was I thinking? I'll have to stop that for now then. Shit. Alright, I wonder if I can buy any weapons from him. Let's have a quick look.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I'll have a quick shot, see what he's got here. Just sell some stuff as well, and maybe buy some other random little things.
Temperature range pathfinder.
But yeah, I've got so many resources and shit, I just don't know what to keep, what not to keep. Just keep everything for now. They don't seem to be filling up my inventory. I think it's just actual items and mods and stuff that fill up my inventory. Where's the shop? Oh, there it is.
Shipment coming in from Kadara tomorrow.
Right. Sell my salvage. Decent amount of salvage. Awesome. Sell that. And that. Why have I not got that on? Hang on. Ooh. Has he got any weapons? No. Shit.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Make sure it's reloaded. Why does it keep... Oh, it's because I'm going near the... It's because I was going near the place, isn't it? Yeah, I'm getting range of that place, puts my guns away. It's alright, that's what was going on. Right, 1 second. Right, okay, let's go. Let's restore this place, shall we?
Bones are getting stiff. Do you have to hit every bump?
Let's save as well before we get anywhere near it. Ooh. It's pretty interesting. So this is our next vault after EOS. I don't know what it's gonna be like. I don't know if it's gonna be as like in depth as the EOS one, because EOS was like the first one, your introduction. But it could surprise me. Could bring a decent length. You never know. Oops. Okay, I need to get on the other side of this little trench. I think I can see how this is going. I think wherever the ice is like that is going to be water maybe, possibly. Which is quite cool. Well, some of it certainly will do. Will be. Or maybe it will just make it like snowy but clear. So less icy, I don't know. Might lighten up the skies.
Nearly there.
Go for the Nomad. Okay. Oh. Ow. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Is that liquid shit? Alright. Here we go. Let's save. Are we heading? Alright, let's go. Why didn't we first get the entrance? I've gone in. I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Do I have to scan the entrance or something? The waypoint's being weird. Do I have to go in the way you told me? Nope. Okay, I'm just gonna go in. Gravity well. Yep, here we go.
Life support at 100%.
Okay.
Okay. Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Okay. Right, I'm going to switch back to my tech one because we're going mainly against robots. Okay. Right, can I? Oh,
well,
go in there.
We turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Pathfinder, that will affect your shield.
Oh, okay, I see. Whoa. Oh, here we go. We've got this going over here. Stops here. Shoot it. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I can use this now. Aha. I don't know what these shield bubbles are for.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Cool. Right, that's powering that by the looks of it.
Wonder what that did.
Okay, it's put steps here. I don't know what it's done. No, it's made this work. I don't know what's going on. Oh, careful. Up here. Oh shit, careful. That can't be right. Need to go over there somehow. Don't get what this is doing. It switches between, by looks of it, shield, yep. And what that does. Huh. Alright, let's go back. Maybe if we go the other way, we can change up stuff.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
I'm not sure. Stuck running then. You get up there. How does that work? Maybe I can make it across there and then. Hang on. Woo! Okay. That nearly worked. Hang on. Yes! Okay. Can I maybe make it? Yes. Okay.
This console will activate the field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Right, yeah. Let's just double check how we're getting out of here. I reckon if we go... Yeah, we'll go that way, across and around, and we should be good. Okay. Right. Hang on, let's check there's no boxes or anything. Seem to be. Alright. Save before we do it as well, just in case. Alright, here we go.
Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go!
Oof. Fuck the reinforcements, let's just get out of here.
Let's do this!
Oh, fuck off! Shit. Oh, fuck, they hurt you now. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go. Okay. Whew. Okay.
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Threshold 4. Nice. I think I've got 2 pods to open. Alright, let's go. Crane outpost as well. Alright, let's go. Awesome. Let's see what has happened to the planet. What I like is how that was all seamless, like, I went down and back up again, right, no load times. Right, it's still cold, but, alright, let's see what it's like up here. Bright, by the looks of things. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Damn!
Air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here.
Oh, look at that. You can see a ring now around it. The cloud's gone. Oh, so nice. Sweet. This planet was pretty cool anyway, and now it looks amazing. Right. Right, let's go sell that base. Here we go. Where was that? It was here, yep. Go sell that. Apparently, oh yeah, minerals. I'll go get that as well quickly, shall we? Yeah, we'll get that and then we'll teleport a bit closer, shall we? Yeah, go and get that quickly so that's done. Alright, let's go. Yep, this way. Is just anywhere I can place it? I guess. Let's just hop out. Where is it? This point. There. So I just go over here maybe? I don't know where it is, the point. I saw it before, the little drop point thing. Oh, hang on, is that it? Oh, there it is. There we go. Right. It's time to put a little... gel just fell out the sky. Alright, a little base here. Let's see what it looks like.
Confirm.
This is probably one of the best things about this game, is this sense of improving places.
This was a real challenge. Send someone to the resistance camp. We'll give them our
Director Addison, no personal appearance? Placing an outpost is a big deal.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Real talk, Pathfinder. Aya's Governor Shai is already up my arse about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right? As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
Procedure was followed, as I invented it. Don't worry, we were invited.
Good. We need every drop of viability. Especially after this Kett facility. Vold helps. Cold as it is, it changes estimates in our favor. But the initiative needs you to find more. We're never really done, of course. Survival isn't something that just ends. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one. A statement for the archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
You need to see this place. I've laid the groundwork, but there's so much left to discover. Vold is not just about survival. We know it. The Angara know it. It's the adventure we all signed on for.
Recorded, Pathfinder. Out.
Cool.
Environmental actually.
I wonder where we were for a minute, but here we are here on Vold. Okay, I got one. Oh god, the no, it's here. I love these windows just looking out like that.
Don't tell me. 3 hours.
Hello.
18 minutes. So I get to meet the Pathfinder responsible for making this place happen. I'm Lizanna Telesso. Because of you, I have the best job in the galaxy.
Which is?
I'm an ice runner. I get to dodge the Scourge and outrun the Kett to bring water to the colonies. Doesn't get more exciting than that.
Oi. Excuse me. Just push me along.
So you're responsible for the well-being of the colonies. That's a big deal.
It doesn't fall on my shoulders alone. But I like making a difference.
How did you get into this job?
I was a pilot for the Citadel fleet. So I got bored and wanted something new. The initiative sounded right up my alley. I was one of the first to sign up.
But how'd you end up at this outpost?
I asked. Marched into Priya's office and told her I was the best pilot she'd get. Said I didn't care if the outpost was mostly ex-Alliance. I wanted in. I've been giving her trouble ever since.
So you mine the ice as a water source. Smart.
I fly ice blocks to the Nexus. Eos. Even made a run to Havarl for the Angara. Speaking of which, sounded like there was trouble brewing when I landed. The Angara were on edge. Maybe you should check it out.
We'll be going there eventually.
I've flown through the Scourge before. It's not easy.
That's half the fun. I get to change my routes to avoid it, like I'm outsmarting it. I've had a few close calls where it shorted my nav system. Once, I flew blind all the way to the Nexus.
There's no way you pulled that off.
There's a reason I was the Citadel's best pilot.
Take it easy.
No fun in that.
Okay. Right.
Send someone to the resistance camp. We'll give them our extra supplies.
Let's go outside, shall we? Oh, look at this.
Hello, Ryder.
Hello. Oh, I love this so much. It's so cool. Okay, there's any quests here that have popped up. Yeah, there's one. What's that? Visit Priya Blake. Okay. Alright, where's Priya then? Oh, she's in here.
Centele, pleasure to meet you, Pathfinder. Priya Blake, Captain of Outpost Terra Vuni. I'm glad you're here. I thought we'd have to deal with this on our own.
What's the problem? Is it the Ket?
No. At least I don't think so. A few of my drill technicians went missing on a research expedition west of here. We've tried their comms, but get nothing but static.
Okay.
Whatever happened, they're not safe out there. We need to find them.
We're not equipped for a full search, especially into dangerous territory. I don't know what to do. I was supposed to keep these people safe. I've already failed them.
Don't lose hope. I'll find your people.
Coming from you, I believe it. Their research log is in the lab. Maybe your AI can piece together the corrupted data and get a nav point.
We're staking a claim, but what does the initiative want with Vold?
Look at the landscape. What do you see?
Ice. A lot of ice.
Water. Vold is a massive, endless source of it. We're proud to serve as the Initiative's first ice runners. We mine the ice here and haul it to colonies where water is scarce.
Like Eos.
Even the Nexus. The more people we wake from cryo, the more resources we'll need. Our ice runners make sure water is never a problem.
You picked a mouthful of a name for the outpost.
It's Shalesh. Angaran language means forward together. It represents the close relationship we have with the Angara here on Vold.
Glad to hear you're working together.
This is their world. Because of you, they trusted us enough to give us a place in it. Now it's my job to cement that bond. We'll do our best to earn what they've given us.
Were you in the Alliance too?
I was an Alliance officer for a decade before I got sick of being a pawn in the Council's power plays. Heard about the initiative and figured it'd be a fresh start. A chance to make a real difference.
I'm ex-Alliance, too. You ever miss it?
Given the chance, I'd make this choice all over again. But when I see the Resistance push against the Ket, makes me wonder if my days behind a gun aren't really over.
I have to say, I'm surprised the Angara let us put an outpost here.
A portion of the ice we mine goes to their blockade runners, who take it to Resistance bases all over the cluster.
Water for their soldiers.
It feels good to do our part against the Ket, however small.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
Okay. Right. So that's... Oh, we might as well do that while we're here. Although it'll probably go somewhere else afterwards, won't it?
This crate contains a prototype for a handheld ice drill.
Error, okay. What kind of error is that?
They're developing a portable drilling method. Smart.
Right. Where's that? Miles away. Right. What's close then? Okay. Track the poachers. We're going to go hand that quest up there eventually, wouldn't it? Or here. Wherever the base was. Right. Track the poachers and... Alright, rocks. Let's go for track the poachers, so we'll go from here. Actually, what I might do, I don't know whether to go to the ship or not. Oh, we'll do a few more quests here, then we'll head out. We'll go back up ship for a little bit. I want to do some R&D on that. Right. Let's go carefully. Slip and slide. Right, this way. This map looks really cool. Right, this is going to be potentially human, Tyrion, Anasari, and maybe Krogan enemies up here, and Slayerin, of course. It's our first time fighting him.
The poachers aren't here.
Oh, maybe not.
Following the Yavara.
Okay. Alright, onwards then. Is there a point close to it? Yeah, that one. Oh, in combat? With? Not in combat. I'm not in combat. What are you on about, game? 97% viability, damn! Only a few more things to do here for that. Nice. I think there's like one or two... There's... This one I didn't get. That does 2%. And then somewhere there's like one more percent to get out of something. Maybe doing, was it? The weird glass dome thing. Maybe you'll get up more. I'm taking a different approach. I was panicking before. I was like, oh my god, there's so much to do. And I think it's because it's like, I'm used to clearing planets and then moving on, clearing planets, moving on. This game isn't designed to be that. It's designed to just give you as much content as possible per planet. It intends you to spend, you know, fuck tons of time here. So I'm not going to rush this, you know. I'm going to take my time with this. Because, you know, I'm not finding this boring, you know, at all. Yeah, some of it's a bit bullshit, like I hate the fucking Sudoku rings, although I've got the guides for them now. But most side quests have a little interesting bit of story to them, you know. And they all do something meaningful. So, yeah. Alright. Close to them, there's that dome. We'll be going there at some point as well. It's so weirdly different now. I love how you can just, something you actually do changes the, you know, actively changes the world. Shit. Oh, fuck. Nope. I need to get over this or under it. Come on. Oh, fuck. Alright, fuck it. There we go.
Without the shields, this is just cleanup.
Huh. We will go there soon. Come back for that.